Over the weekend, doctors, nurses, and staff at a New Jersey hospital received some much-needed personal protective equipment. On Saturday, the Islamic Medical Association of North America donated 2,000 KN95 masks to Holy Name Medical Center in Teaneck. The Islamic Medical Association of North America is the largest American Muslim healthcare organization in North America and helped raise over $120,000 to distribute 50,000 masks to healthcare workers across the United States.